afternoon. Emebe. Great state of
the officiating. Good luck because. Well, round to the favor of the younger man. It's not a Virgil Hill-Jean. He is a confirmed the right-handed Foster.
Oddly enough, Virgil Hill-Jean
in 13 rounds. And a very good one. Finding style. He stands right in front of you. There's no mystery. Able to handle Marvin. Round. The theory and philosophy keep on hit him until he falls or we win the fight. Emebe, on the other hand, is very there by Emebe.
They're both good left hookers. And they're left hookers.
Do you think that Hill might have been stung by the suggestion that he throws a good combination and scores well with it? We're trying to refuse him.
If Emebe takes a couple more of those shots, he's going to be knocked down. Don't hook with a left hooker.
Hill is selling himself in the first round. Is
direction goes straight in. He'll lick it because he's got to change his direction left hand. He pooped in that first round.
But with a man like Emebe, he worked with the body and came over the top of the line. Another one rattles Emebe.
I think Virgil's being affected by the crowd. He's looking to boxing.
Whoa. The elation of punishment.
Eddie Futch wants him to box.
Hello, admittedly in Paris, but he followed Eddie's game plan in that fight. He boxed all night long, the fight with the...
I think Virgil's definitely influenced by this crowd. He's out to please him, and that's a mistake. He's got to go out there and go back to boxing.
In that exchange. Jean-Marie's a grinder. Attention.
Virgil's looking for the home run.
I think so.
And when, I think he's got to go back to his boxing and move it. And don't get gamble. Why look for trouble?
Giving away 8 years, maybe, because by Hill, because guys like you, Angelo, don't get it. He's a tough risk when you're...
He comes in and he barrels in like that. There's always a chance that Clapp is better off. Clinches it off. Keith, you got to stay away from it because that's danger territory. Speaks for itself. Good action.
Pretty good left right there, popped into the face of Hill by Emebe. I think the question right now is whether or not Hill, it's his young man, he can absorb, continue to absorb this kind of punishment. So this is his best round so far. There's that right hand again by Hill. That is not a bad right hand to get cut in. Good left hook to the stomach. Pretty good left hook right there by Emebe.
And that's what he cannot do, he must not do. The hook shows more
evidence. It's more visible. That's pretty good.
We're going to find out who's the best.
Cut up over the top with it. So he had a couple of right hand. Hadn't been much pressure. Hill, another one on the
right. This guy's not going nowhere.
This is his game.
One tough under
it. Good right hand, a lot of power in it. As long as Hill is, Angelo, would he not be subject to a right?
That's what they got. The corner's trying to get him to counter with that right hand. But that's not Virgil's left hand. That's the left hook. He's eating them all night long.
Stiff right, another right. Here comes the end of round number four. heavyweight championship. Staying away from him a bit.
Corner, I don't know how he could pick it up. Just start with the theory that Virgil's got a bad left hand.
He's looked a little puffy, but he has certainly used three. Maybe he's never been down. And this is four losses where DQ is almost gone. That quick right over the top. On five, and maybe he's been a catcher.
He said he likes taking punches. Now, you know that's a decision.
In that exchange. Buffets from it. Half a minute to
hit him with those five shots just a little bit.
He's tattooed him right there. But Emebe is still right in front of him. WCA,
oh, one punch at a time. Stakes. He's getting by the two.
Tattooed him.
Keith, like I told you from the get-go, is a soft ring. And what'll happen? Try to pick it up.
And perhaps sensing something that Hill might be escapes him and now hits him with a solid.
It's a bad sign, Keith. He actually blew it out of his mouth.
Three, four, right here.
I don't know how he's standing up, really.
It was deceptive. Hill has knocked
him out of himself.
He's lost some bounce, there's no question.
B hasn't got that one shot.
Oh, flush on the chin. Hard right. End of round. We move now to Hill defending against Jean Marie Emebe.
Virgil Hill.
End of round six.
Use it.
See, Hill's beating into the punch now. He's off a little bit.
Emebe getting hit with that left hook every.
Stations at the end of this round. Once again, Hill is ripping it.
Runs completely out of gas, throwing all those punches. I think he's doing right now.
Professional boxing featuring the WBA light. But he is tired in the last
while he gets on the ropes. He can't afford to do that.
One of those rights got. Now Hill's cut. Right hand, it got through.
Flash of heads, elbow. He comes down to cuts like that in the corner.
There you get the button heads rolling around on. Good short right hand there by the champ. And Hill makes him pay for it.
Turn around, aim to be strong.
Virgil Hart, the extreme end of the left eyebrow. Training off the head of Emebe. You see the legs? They won't be wobbly.
He's going to get out of there, Keith.
He's hurt. Hill. Hurt, and he's holding it. Bell won't save him. He's got the fight well in hand.
See, what happened in that corner shouldn't happen. Mike Hall should have got on his side. Should be on the left.
That's the corner of the champion's left eye. I expect Hill is and gets the champion is here. Yeah. Getting wild. Good around 10 now, and let's
find out something.
And the out. He should have got him out of there.
The very outside of the left eye.
I think Virgil hurt his right hand. But he was slapping to the body with the punches instead of throwing it.
Well, he's thrown it enough.
He hurt his hand. We don't know how bad it is. But the fighters go on fighting with Brooke, maybe his left hand. And that's his money hand.
Literally can coast out. That's a pretty good right uppercut thrown by Hill right there. Snap. That's a little low. Right. Ramirez stopping adequate time to no indication that he did. He cut this right hand. He's thrown two rounds. Got his mouth open, though. It's breathing through his mouth. Maybe again slows down after tipping Jean Marie Emebe here in the last 2 minutes of the information out of the corner is that he hurt the left hand again. Now Emebe is in trouble as Hill is ripping him with a right hand. He got him early and Emebe is in trouble again in and out.
Away. That jab landed by Virgil than any other punch he's thrown.
Pretty good right hand, though, by Emebe. He's still a gamer. He's taking a wicked punch. Throw over. Got a hard left to the head.
Emebe is reacting. He's going to get hurt. He should definitely step in, stop this fight.
That's it.